road back to title contention and a heavyweight championship opportunity for this man, but he has put in all the right work, and a lot of people give him a great chance to get the job done today.
You know, when you've been there and you get back here, it's not new. There are a lot of things that are familiar, but how do you change the result? How do you assure that in this time, during this chance, you ultimately walk away with the championship? He's been here before, John. The team's been here before. They are confident that this time they get it done.
And that self-belief is rooted in. Championship fight, and all eyes are on the incumbent as he makes the walk here tonight, and he's enjoying every moment of it. Huge title defense back into him today.
John, he loves where he stands in the sport. He loves the admiration that comes with being the baddest man on the planet. He knows he's the biggest, he's the strongest, he's the baddest, and he loves it. And he prepares as if he never wants to let that go. This man.
And now let's get you our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. We send it inside the octagon. We find Herb. Herb Dean, our referee for this one. So here he is, the undisputed champion of the world. He won his last fight by TKO, and he'll be looking to do just that here tonight. He says he's seen some deficiencies defensively on film in the number one contender.
Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in there fighting. Oh, now he's going to find himself in a little more danger. Great job changing the position to get that reversal.
Big, big shots landed by him now. Big, big strikes continue to land. All right, stacked guard here, DC. The feet are on the hips. What does that mean?
I mean that he's out. I mean he's out. The moment you get the feet on the hips, all he's got to do now is just straight leg. He's got to kick and push, because how is the opponent going to stop him from elevating him? Back. These two guys are trading huge shots. Beautiful jab there by the champ.
Oh, another stiff jab here. That's about as good as it gets with that weapon.
Another one!
A lot of top pressure being applied here. Oh, man, another
right
strike
back.
Gets through. This
right
could
back.
Be over soon.
Inside
control. Oh, great ground strike there, and now blood is a factor. Well, he's in a compromising spot here, DC. You got to figure out a way to get back to your feet.
Beautiful transition.
Right back.
Crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground and pound strikes here. And if you're the opponent, you got to intelligently defend or the referee's going to stop
you. You got to defend. But you can see him now starting to gain posture, and the intensity at which he's throwing these ground strikes is starting to improve. It's starting to elevate because he knows that he can get the finish.
Oh, another heavy shot gets through.
Right in the mouth.
Oh my God!
How about it? Make the bad man stop. A nice stoppage win for him here tonight. And the other side just couldn't handle the incoming assault. A flurry of punches, most of them upstairs. And when those big shots land repeatedly, the referee has no choice but to step in and call the fight. All right, we now go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean's called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 50 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Takahashi.
And still the baddest man on the planet. I know you haven't retired yet, but I don't necessarily want to see you share the octagon with that monster.
I mean, this dude is a savage. There is prestige in being called the UFC heavyweight champion. He remains that He is the standard by which all heavyweights are measured.
Internet, and I'm not internet, and that's